So I use three simple ingredients that you can probably find in your backyard to make this piece of leather. I created a series on how I did it, specifically for alligator hides. So if you're interested in that, click the link in the comment section.